say a man never really knows himself. Until his freedom's been taken away. I wonder, how well do you know yourself?
Sealed and locked.
You'll carry your prison with you. That armor will be your new cell. Make no mistake. War is coming. With all its glory. And all its horror. Mr. Findlay, your freedom awaits.
Hail, it's about time.
Spreading fear and dissension across the sector. He and his ragtag band of miscreants have instigated open rebellion across six separate worlds. This criminal will be brought to justice. Very soon.
It ain't over till it's over, you son of a bitch.
troops ready yet.
Your forces are prepared and awaiting your orders, Commander. Uploading tactical data now.
Good. About time we kick this revolution into overdrive.
Backwater Station is the center of Dominion logistics on Marsara. Destroying Dominion authority here will...
Adjutant, what do you got for me?
Dominion forces have set up a logistics headquarters in the town of Backwater Station. This has become the hub for all operations on Marsara. The Dominion recently pulled troops out of the city and they are now under strength.
Are the locals cooperating?
The people of Backwater Station are known to be anti-Dominion, but they lack weapons and organization.
If I can take that headquarters away from Mengsk, it'll cripple him on this planet. Prep my ship.
Let's show the locals they don't need to fear the Dominion.
Commander, there are tutorial videos awaiting your review.
Keep your intervals wide, your eyes open, and your ass is covered. Let's move. Time to man up. You can count on me.
Don't go up that road.
Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Time to man up. Raiders roll. You can count on me.
Watch on your neighbors. Descent will only slow our progress.
Commander, destroying the Dominion holoboards will help incite rebellion against the Dominion.
Raiders roll. I'm getting mighty tired of seeing Meng's face.
Blast it.
Time to man up. You can count on me. Raider, where is everyone? Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on...
My neighbors. My family.
This is starting to look ugly.
Commander, a large Dominion force is gathering in the center of town.
Then it's time to call in that special delivery we talked about. Sounds like a plan. Time to plan.
Thanks for the assist. We're with you, Raider.
Work hard. Stand proud. We must all sacrifice for the glory of the Dominion.
You can count on me.
That's Raider.
Raiders roll. Time to man up.
Your freedoms must be protected.
Sounds like a plan. This is bad. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Finally, there's the locals.
You'll all be given a meal when you reach the dig site.
My brother went off to the mine last week. He disappeared.
We got a runner.
They're shooting civilians. Move in.
Time to man up. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Sounds like a plan.
To pay for.
Thank you, Raynor. We knew you wouldn't forget us.
There's more people still being held up ahead.
I'll see to them.
Raiders roll.
Marshal Raynor. Been a while since we saw you around here.
We're with you, Raiders!
Raiders roll.
This is a restricted area. You insurgents are under arrest. We got your back, Raider.
Plan. Raiders roll. Top man. Raiders roll. Sounds like a plan.
Fight them, but we can.
Now you've got the weapons and the resources to do it. Remember, Mengs can only control you if you let him.
Tagus Finley. Nice suit.
Pays to be prepared.
I heard they put you on ice. Life sentence. What? To give you time off for good behavior?
That's right, old buddy. I'm a model citizen now.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Just a friendly business proposition. Do you even know what the Dominion are doing out here?
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Digging up alien artifacts, old buddy. Your boy Minsk has gone crazy for them. But I got a contact that'll pay top $1 for every artifact we liberate from the Dominion.
I guess I can hardly pass that up now, can I, Tychus?
Partners, then. 60-40.
70-30. My way. Feels like old times already.
Old times.
Sarah, sometimes I think it would have been better if you just died that day.
Thanks to your actions, Marsara is now in a state of...
This old outpost don't look like anything special.
Keep your shirt on, son. Dominion engineer's been digging out here for months. See that crane? They're getting ready to move the artifact they found off-world.
Well, I'll be damned.
See? You gotta have a little more faith, Jimmy.
All right. Time to give the Dominion a wake-up call. Let's smash that base and haul that baby out of there.
Bad news? Huh? What's going on? Go ahead.
Commander, additional tutorials are available for you to review.
We'll need a lot more Marines before we take on the Dominion outpost. Train them up at the barracks. While we're at it, extra SCVs will help us harvest minerals faster. Train them up at the command center.
Additional supply depots required.
You scared me! Sure thing! It's your dime.
Gear.
Bad news?
Is in.
Big job, huh? SCV ready. SCV ready.
This better be good.
Bad news?
Doctor is in.
Commander, the Dominion is attacking the Rebel base to the southwest.
Good. That'll keep the Dominion off our backs.
Those folks need our help, Tychus. There's no way we're leaving them to rot.
The you gonna give me orders? In. Keep your shirt on.
Spot some.
Booyah! Outstanding. Roger that. Why not? That's fine.
The doctor is in.
This better be good. Got it.
All right. Let's move. move out and take it to them. We've got to clear this area.
By the numbers, boy.
Well, you guys sure are a welcome sight. We're with you. Just tell us where you want us.
The doctor is in.
Welcome aboard, boys.
Rainer's the man.
It's Rainer's boys.
Dominion can go to hell.
Got it.
Been waiting on you. Armed and ready. 10-4. You gonna give me orders?
Bad guys are that away.
Who wants some? Keep your shirt on, Spartan. I feel you.
Warning. Dominion Hellions approaching.
Affirmative. Will do.
Nice job cleaning out that bunker, Jimmy. Between your boys and my skills, we are gonna go a long way together.
Sure thing.
Outstanding. With their barracks and factory trashed, we just gotta mop up any stragglers and we're home free.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
Crane controls accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Crane control established.
Beautiful. Now let's reel that sucker in and get out of here.
With the artifact secure, you need to wait for transport at Backwater Station before you can leave Marsara. Transportation is on the way.
I've got transport coming to pick us up. All we gotta do is sit tight.
Don't sound too hard. I figure we earned ourselves a little R&R.
Commander, I'm detecting a massive concentration of Zerg biosignatures landing at the abandoned dig site.
I should have known it. Damn you, Tychus.
I swear, man, I didn't know nothing about no Zerg.
Given their current course, the Zerg will overrun this location within the hour.
Hell, we gotta hold out long enough for extraction. If we man the bunkers and hold those two bridges as long as we can, we just might stand a chance. We're gonna have a real fight on our hands here.
I've been in plenty of holdouts before.
Not against the Zerg, you ain't.
Scare me!
risk it.
Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals. Add on. Not enough minerals.
Huh? Sure thing.
By the numbers, boys.
Add-on complete.
Bad news? SCV ready. Go ahead. In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
This better be good.
Come, lock and load.
Big job, huh?
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist.
Better be good.
In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
Roger. SCV ready.
Doctor is in.
SCV ready. Huh?
The doctor is in.
Move it.
Additional supply depots required.
boss. Big job, huh?
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah.
Additional supply depots required.
Doctor is in.
Mayday, mayday! We're trapped by the Zerg! They're burrowed all around us! If you can reach us, please help!
Want some?
I'm going! Huh?
The doctor is in.
You gonna give me orders?
Base is under attack.
Get some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
We could use some help here.
Thought we were gunners there.
You. I'm on it. Outstanding.
Go, go, go!
Looking forward to it.
Roger that.
What's going on?
Base is under attack.
Go ahead. Big job, huh?
You want a piece of me, boy?
Who wants some? Why not?
You rang?
Keep at it, boys. The ride's on its way.
The doctor is in.
You got it. Been waiting on you.
Thank you. is in.
Bad news? Yes, sir!
Gangway, coming through.
Roger.
The doctor is in.
Huh? I'm going. It's your dime.
You gonna give me orders? You want a piece of me, boy?
Just relax. The doctor is in.
By the numbers, boys. That's fine.
Is it critical?
Armed and ready. Who wants some?
The doctor is in.
The numbers, boys. Armed and ready.
Where does it hurt?
Who wants some? This better be good.
Need some triage?
Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys.
What's going on?
Give me orders? Armed and ready.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
This better be good. Why not? Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys. Been waiting on you.
Standing by.
Commander, this is Matt Horner. Just hold on. Cavalry's on the way.
Take your time, Matt. No rush.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Cavalry's arrived. Anyone still alive down there?
Good to see you, Matt. Welcome to the party.
Glad we made it in time, sir. Now let's get you boys out of there.
left you hanging before, sir.
Fair enough. Just get us the hell out of here.
All batteries, concentrate forward firepower. Spin up drives 2 and 6. All hands brace for warp jump on my mark.
Seen the Zerg in years. Why attack Marsara now?
It's not just Marsara. You need to see this.
Zerg swarm on a full-scale attack.
Devastation spread throughout all Outer Rim.
Sustain heavy losses.
Casualties in the billions.
Minutes ago, the Zerg attacked a Dominion military research facility.
Video footage confirms the Queen of Blades is in fact leading the swarm.
We always knew she'd be back, but what's she after?
She's come to finish the job.
There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time. Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades for us.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Easy, Matt. Tychus is one of my oldest friends. He helped me out of a real bind a few years back. I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as...
Mine? Believe me, if Tychus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.